Iwazuki was not at the level of Bunny Girl Senpai, but it certainly was very good.
Right.
I really liked it. Had time travel element in it.